Congratulations, Ty. I am so very happy for you. My heart is full knowing that you've been drafted in the WNBA, your lifelong dream. I'm super happy for your dad, your mom, your entire family. Don't forget grandma. I know they're super proud of you, just like we are. And I want to thank you in advance for the type of career and rookie season that you're going to have in the WNBA. We love you. Go to work and be the general we know and love. Ty, congrats. Love you, girl.
Hey, Ty. Just wanted to say congratulations. So proud of the young woman you've become. We're also just very excited that your dreams are coming true with being able to play at the next level in the WNBA. We're very excited and we love you.
Congratulations, Ty. Can't wait to see you on TV.
I'm proud of you. Thanks for being a good role model and helping me out with all my basketball.
It just seemed like yesterday you was waiting at the door with the ball for me coming home from work to go to the park. And now I can't wait to turn on the TV to watch you play. We proud of you, Ty. Love you.
Love you.
Love you. Whoa, when they do that. It's amazing. I mean, all I could do was smile, really, just because, like, we've been together for 4 years almost every day. She taught me so much. She's a decorated point guard, and I aspired to be everything that she was as a point guard. And that was the main reason just to go into South Carolina, just to learn from her and just get as much knowledge as I can of the game from her. So it means the world for her to just kind of support us, me and Kiki, in this draft, because she knew this was our dream, and it was a long time. 4 years is a long time, and it's finally happening, so that was amazing.